Aishwarya and Abhishek Bachchan are going stronger than ever and giving successful marriage goals. Just a day back, the adorable couple was seen at Manish Manohar's residence with filmmaker Karan Johar for a small get-together. As usual, photographers tried to collect the lovely couple and especially Aishwarya, who wore a short denim dress and absolutely looked gorgeous. When Aishwarya getting into the car, photographers were clicking her photos. Everything was fine until her hubby felt one of the camera persons had clicked some low-angle pictures of Aishwarya. Protective hubby Abhishek called the cameraman and apparently warned him against taking any awkward photo of Aishwarya and also asked him to delete the picture. When the person convinced him that he hadn't taken any inappropriate photo, Abhishek was relieved and the couple left the venue in a car. Reportedly, the two will be seen together in the remake of 1973 classic film Abhiman. On the other hand, Aishwarya is busy with Pane Khan 2, which also stars Anil Kapoor and Rajkumar Rao. The movie is slated to release next year and we'll see Aishwarya romancing Rajkumar.